The United States is forging a new weapon. It is a weapon designed to dominate the skies for decades to come. This new weapon is the AIM-260 Joint Advanced Tactical Missile, or JATM. It represents a monumental leap forward in air-to-air combat technology. For years, American fighter jets have relied on the proven AIM-120 AMRAAM missile. The AMRAAM has been a faithful servant, securing air superiority in countless engagements. However, the world is changing rapidly. New threats are emerging from powerful adversaries. The Pentagon understands that to maintain its edge, it must innovate and field new, more capable systems. The AIM-260 is the answer to that urgent call, a next-generation missile built for a new era of conflict. The development of the JATM is a clear signal. It shows that America is not resting on its past successes. Top military leaders in the Air Force and Navy have been very direct about their needs. They require a missile that can fly farther, faster, smarter. The strategic landscape of modern warfare has shifted dramatically. Potential adversaries are no longer far behind in technological development. They are deploying their own advanced, long-range missiles, creating a direct challenge to American air power. The AIM-260 is being developed specifically to counter these evolving threats and ensure that U.S. pilots can engage and destroy enemy aircraft from a safe and superior distance. This new missile is not just a simple upgrade, it is a complete redesign from the ground up, intended to redefine the rules of engagement in the air. The project, managed by Lockheed Martin, has been shrouded in necessary secrecy. What is known is that the JATM is designed to fit within the same physical space as the current AMRAAM. The primary motivation behind the urgent development of the AIM-260 can be summarized in two words: peer competition. For decades, the United States has enjoyed a significant technological advantage in air-to-air missile technology. However, that gap has been closing, and closing fast. The most significant challenge comes from China and its highly capable PL-15 missile. Chinese military planners have made no secret of their ambitions to contest American air dominance in the Pacific and beyond. The PL-15 is a very long-range missile. According to Pentagon assessments, it outranges the U.S. Air Force and the Navy primary weapon, the AIM-120 AMRAAM. This creates a dangerous and unacceptable situation for American pilots. This range gap is a critical problem. In a potential conflict, a Chinese J-20 could detect and fire a PL-15 at an American F-35 before the U.S. pilot is even in range to return fire with an AMRAAM. This is a tactical disadvantage military leaders cannot ignore. It puts American pilots and their expensive advanced aircraft at significant risk. The entire strategy of American air power relies on being able to see the enemy first and shoot first. If an adversary can shoot from farther away, that fundamental advantage is lost. The development of the AIM-260 is a direct and necessary response to missiles like the PL-15, aiming to restore and extend America's range advantage. The threat is not limited to China alone. Russia is also developing long-range missiles like the R-37M designed to hold American aircraft at risk from greater distances. To understand the importance of the AIM-260 JATM, one must first look at the missile it is destined to replace, the AIM-120 AMRAAM. For over 30 years, the advanced medium-range air-to-air missile has been the gold standard. It was revolutionary when it was introduced, giving pilots a fire-and-forget capability, allowing them to engage multiple targets simultaneously. The AMRAAM has been continuously upgraded, newer versions like the AIM-120D offering improved range and guidance. It has a proven combat record and is trusted by pilots around the world. However, the fundamental airframe and rocket motor design are decades old. There are physical limits to how much more performance can be squeezed out of it. The AIM-260 JATM represents a complete departure, designed from a clean sheet to overcome the AMRAAM limitations. The most significant difference is its range. While exact figures are classified, defense officials have stated the JATM will have a range significantly greater than the AMRAAM. This is not just a small incremental improvement, it is a game-changing leap that will allow U.S. fighters to outstick adversary aircraft. This is achieved through a more advanced and efficient rocket motor, likely a dual-pulse design that can burn for longer and propel the missile to higher speeds. This extended reach is the core feature that directly counters the threat posed by the Chinese PL-15. Beyond pure range, the JATM incorporates the latest in guidance and targeting technology. The AIM-260 is expected to feature a much more advanced multi-mode seeker. This could combine different types of sensors, making it far more resistant to electronic jamming and other countermeasures. The AMRAAM was designed for a world where the US held a clear technological lead. The AIM-260 is being designed for an era of peer competition. The transition from AMRAAM to JATM is a transition from a Cold War era champion to a 21st century weapon built to secure dominance in a much more complex and dangerous world. So, the AIM-260 JATM most heralded feature is its incredible range. It, the missile-defining characteristic, and the primary reason for its development. It flies much farther than the AIM-120 AMRAAM, restoring a critical advantage to American pilots. That extended no-escape zone means once a JATM locks, the enemy has far less time to evade. The US pilot can launch from relative safety, well outside the enemy engagement range. That dramatically increases survivability for pilot and aircraft. Speed is another crucial component. Speed relates directly to energy, which governs maneuverability and the ability to chase agile targets. The AIM-260 is expected to be significantly faster than the AMRAAM, reaching high supersonic or even hypersonic speeds. That reduces flight time to target, leaving the enemy less warning and reaction time. It also ensures the missile keeps enough energy to make sharp intercept turns. Speed plus range equals exceptionally hard to evade. The brains are its advanced multi-mode seeker and guidance. In modern electronic warfare, a radar-only seeker isn't enough. Adversaries will use powerful jammers to try and blind it. The JATM likely uses multiple tracking methods: active radar, passive electronic emission homing, infrared seeker. By switching between modes when one is jammed, the missile becomes far more resilient and likely to hit. Finally, seamless integration. The AIM-260 matches the AMRAAM exact dimensions. That means no costly aircraft modifications. It can load onto existing launchers and fit inside internal weapons bays, F-22, F-35. That lets 5th-gen fighters carry full loads without losing stealth. Plug-and-play compatibility means rapid, wide fielding across the fleet. The AIM-260 JATM is not just another missile. It's a critical investment in America's future national security. The ability to control the air has been the foundation of US military doctrine for generations. Air superiority allows ground forces to operate without fear, enables naval fleets to sail freely, ensures that logistics and support can flow unimpeded. The emergence of peer competitors with long-range missiles directly threatens this foundation. By fielding the JATM, the United States is making sure its air forces can continue to establish and maintain air dominance in any future conflict, anywhere in the world. It's a tool designed to deter aggression by making the cost of challenging American air power unacceptably high. The missile will be carried by a wide range of America frontline combat aircraft, the F-22 Raptor, the F-35 Lightning II. For these aircraft, the JATM is a perfect match, as its long range complements their ability to detect enemies from far away. The missile will also be integrated onto the Navy F/A-18E, F/A-18F Super Hornets, next generation air dominance fighter. This widespread deployment ensures that the entire joint force will benefit from this leap in capability, creating a common, highly lethal weapon. Ultimately, the AIM-260 is about maintaining a technological edge. In warfare, technology is never static. Advantage is fleeting, and constant innovation is required to stay ahead. The JATM project demonstrates that the US defense industry and military planners are looking ahead, anticipating future threats and developing solutions needed to defeat them. While an adversary may develop a missile that matches an older system, the US responds by taking a major leap forward, resetting the competitive landscape. The AIM-260 is that leap, buying the United States precious time and strategic breathing room. In conclusion, the AIM-260 JATM is poised to change air combat forever. It directly addresses the most pressing threat to American air power. With its significantly greater range, higher speed, and smarter guidance system, it will restore the decisive advantage to US pilots. It's more than just metal and electronics. It's a symbol of American resolve and a critical guarantor of air dominance, securing the skies for the future.